Hello, dear friends. I'm Vinod Kumar and he is my carpenter Tarachand. And today we will teach you how to build a shed door with plywood. You are seeing in my back, this is the cement stairs and this is a store where I keep different material in this shed. I need to cover this shed with a shed door. For this, I will use this wooden piece for making its frame. And then I will add the plywood piece. This is a plywood. This is a plywood. And I will cover this. Now I will teach how I will do, and my carpenter Tarachand will do this. Tarachand, take it. First of all, we will measure this space with your inch tape. This is about 2 feet and a half. 2 and 2 and a half feet is the breadth of this door, and this is about Tarachand, take a hand. About 6 and a half feet is its height. 6 and a half feet its height, and 2 and a half feet its breadth. And I will make the frame. I will attach at here and here at here. So I will cut this frame into 3 parts and join this, and then I will measure the space between the frame and join the plywood with this frame. And for this I will use hinges. Okay, now I am cutting the frame. Okay, thank you very much. Friends, you see that this is 1.25 inch breadth of this frame. Now we will cut this. Have cut this wood for making the frame of my shed's door. For this, these are the two main wood, and its size is 6 foot and a half inch, and this is a 2 foot and a half inch. One of the important system for making the frame. This is the cutting of L shape. You can see here, just this and this. Now this two sides will join with this L shape. You are seeing this is L shape. We will join, and then we also join at this point. Okay, Tarachand, join this with a nail. Okay, see you here. Yes, yes, join this. we will join this with yes we will join this L shape with this L shape. Okay, yes, with the help of nail. Okay, take it. What is this?
You
can take any other one moment. Yes. We have not make this L shape at here. Just one side we have make the L shape. Okay. Now join this at this point. You can keep here this in the
here.
This is yes. Okay. Join this. This is. Now we will attach. Yes. We are tightening these nails. We will attach this wood at the top. Not at this. Okay. We are joining this frame with this shed. Yes. Okay. Not at this. At this. This at this point. Oh no. Tachanda, what is this problem? Yes. Oh no.
Oh, land is there.
What is this? Not this. Not this. Machine. We have to machine. Dear friends. Our frame has attached with this shed. Now we have to measure the space inside this. We have attached the door inside this frame. So we have measured just this. This is about 21 and a half inch and space between this, this is 70. 70. This is a 70 height and 20 and a half inch space as a breadth. So we have cut the plywood piece and make the this door and join this hinges. This is a hinge and we attach at here, here and here, and we open the door and we will close the door. Okay, now we will do practical. Thank you. Dear friends, this is 4 foot and 8 foot height plywood piece, and we have to take sub part of this with 21 and half inch breadth this piece and its height 77 inch for making shed door. Now for making a sign, we will equal at here, and then we join a straight line. Okay, and then we will cut this. Now we will cut it.
छाती तकड़ी
शांत. Tarchand, take this piece of plywood and join with this frame. Okay, Tarchand, take it. Yes, yes. We will join it with at here. Yes. We have fixed this plywood piece as a door in this frame. Now we will join this frame with the hinges, and we add the lock at here. Tarchand, join this hinges with this door and attach it. Cut small piece for adding hinges.
Thank you.
cut this small piece. This is a hing and we will join at here. Okay, now join at here. Tajan, take it and attach. Yes, yes. We just join this and join this. Join Tajan at here. यस 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 ओह नो यस 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 ओके यस यस ओके ओके अटैच दिस वी हैव टू अटैच दिस डोर केयरफुली विद दिस फ्रेम यस यस ओके ओके अटैच दिस वी हैव टू अटैच दिस डोर केयरफुली विद दिस फ्रेम Now our door for our shed is ready, which we have made with the plywood with the doing hard work. Now we can open it. We can close it. It is hinges, hinges, three hinges, and this is a frame. We can look at here. So you can also make this door in your home without paying any cost. Okay. Thank you very much.